Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Segun Banwo. Today, my prayer for you is that you will hold on tightly to the cross of Calvary. It is written in John chapter 19, verse 30. When Jesus therefore had received the vinegar, he said, "It is finished," and he bowed his head and gave up the ghost. As human being, there is a limit to how far your power or education or human connection or good works can take you. But when you grab the cross of Calvary, you tap into a limitless source of power. When you get to the point of it is finished, don't go into depression. Don't commit suicide. Rather, lift up your voice to the power behind the cross, and you will find mercy, strength, victory, and favor in Jesus' name. Amen.